Hello all, and welcome to today's recap of The Big Bang Theory, Season 10, Episode 22. Oh my god, are we already at 22? Ding dang. Let's begin. So, this episode, again, I have to praise The Big Bang Theory this season. They are making everything so realistic when it comes to Bernadette and Howard with the baby. Kudos. They also made Leonard and Penny very realistic. This was definitely a hilarious episode. Basically, it like all kind of spurs from the same thing. Like Sheldon's like, he messes up a game and he's like, I can't get on. Typical Sheldon stuff, and he keeps trying to do all this other stuff, and it involves him taking magic stuff from Howard and all this other stuff. But Bernadette, Amy, and Penny. Wow, I can't remember Penny. Are at a bar. And Penny runs into Zach, her ex, and Zach apparently has a fiance now. And he's like, oh, we should all go out to dinner. And he ends up offering Penny a new job. And Penny's apparently unhappy at her current one, and it causes this whole rift between her and Leonard. And they finally figure it out, and she's going to ask Zach about the job. And apparently Zach's fiance is like, no, you're not asking your ex-girlfriend. So it was kind of like, eh. So when Howard gives Sheldon his magic stuff and Bernadette doesn't want it back, he hunts through Bernadette's old stuff, and it turns out back from her pageant days, which we've seen before, she had the world's creepiest ventriloquist doll, although that was a really funny scene. And I'm wondering if Melissa Rauch has ventriloquist, like, experience, because that was very well done, if she does. And of course, Sheldon really still can't figure anything out. I am concerned about the next 2 weeks. There are rumors that Maim and Melissa have not signed on yet for the next two seasons, which by now I would think they would have at least signed on for season 11. But apparently the storyline, and I'm guessing that they had this storyline in place before they got renewed. Like, this was going to be the storyline. We were going to ask for maybe an extra 13 episodes to wrap it up, or we were going to leave it. You know, if we found out we were getting canceled, they might have filmed written an extra scene, or written it a different way. But apparently one of Sheldon's old, like, admirers, it's the other part of Garfunkel and Oates. You know how part of Garfunkel was, like, Lucy? The other part is now this role. I forget her name. Apparently it's coming back into Sheldon's life after Amy leaves to go to Princeton for something, and it's apparently causing a lot of issues. Maim did post that it was an emotional final taping, so I have no idea what's going on. That could mean anything, because from the looks of it, Penny and Leonard are also having some issues. So I don't know where this can go, guys. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.